That's ammo. You have a little sister, so... announcements. Okay. Into the what I think is best. Because I used to try and do this stealthily before. And I don't think that works. I'm going to hear my turn and take longer to see you in there. No? It's just a tremendous move.
To regulate this plasmid business. There have been side effects, blindness, insanity, death. But what use is our ideology if it is not tested? The market does not respond like an infant, shrieking at the first sign of displeasure. The market is patient, and we must be too.
I don't have enough for capital. Yeah.
Gregory, don't come whining to me about market forces, and don't expect me to punish citizens for showing a little initiative. what Fontaine is doing, well, I suggest you find a way to offer a better product.
Form props. What? Yep, this is going a lot smoother. A lot faster. Now that I gave up trying to be overly cautious.
What are you waiting for? An engraved inscription tended through the new moon.
Hacking Explorer, the original Hacking Explorer Team Tonic. Hacking Explorer diffuses alarms and helps avoid overloads. Must plasma hack one. One few alarm tile, one few overload tile when hacking. Ah, so that's what those are. Two few. About the hypno, the doohickey.
Every time we get a yard ahead, Ryan goes and moves the goal line down to the other side of the field.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
I've been killing trees for 25 years. At Berkeley back in the 20s. On the Japs at Iwo Jima. But I never brought one back from the grave before. I did, Becky. Mama's gonna build her first damn Franken tree. I'm gonna call my little creation the Lazarus Vector. Maybe it'll bring the old gal's career back from the dead as well.
What's the point of being a damn genius if the only ones around to appreciate it are a bunch of spliced up morons? I've cracked the Vector, or at least I'm 99% certain I have. I just need a bud of Rosa Gallica to confirm my analysis. Distilled water, a bit of chlorophyll, and enzymes extracted from Apis mellifera. That's right, sweetheart. Honeybee
okay.
Spit.
This is where I last left off. I don't know if all that got uploaded, but this is the very last thing I remember doing. Or at least getting. Okay. So, we're into new territory. So. I don't want to use this quite yet. What? Oh, that's what that was. Good lord, she went through me, it felt like. Oh, chlorophyll fell. On 2 of 7. So I guess I kinda get them from those assholes? Who's humming? Pistol damage. Oh, I can only do one at a time. Close. Damn it. I didn't know it was one at a time thing. I thought you could just do a few of them. That did help. Because honestly, if it was damage, I probably would have done this thing.
A new curfew will be enacted on Thursday. The citizen found in violation will be
what made makes something like me? Where? I look at genes all day long, and never do I see the blueprints of sin. I could blame the Germans, but in truth, I cannot find tormentors in the prison camp, but kindred spirits.
Good lord, all every time there's like those flashes, it freaks me out, and like, understand that they're likely our memories, because there was the plane crash, and then the people, which I assume are our parents. And I guess that was the house we grew up in. I like this game a lot more now that I know that there's a weapon wheel. Because I'm an idiot. Also, but I still prefer Infinite. Because Infinite, Booker's an actual character. And you also have Elizabeth. And I definitely prefer stories with more than one character interactions. Like, not just solo party member. Man, create a parasite. Ask, where's my share?
If I come out one more time and find you lolling out there amongst my hives, I'm grabbing my shotgun. Answer your question. Yes, my days in beekeeping school are a blur, but I do seem to remember something about that enzyme you keep in the lab.